We've gathered here today to remember someone who was family to some and friend to everyone whose lives they touched. Before we begin, however, the deceased has requested in their final moments that this announcement be made. It states that in the event of their death, their possessions will not be divided among friends and loved ones, and instead their skeleton and their ghost will, and I quote, duel to see who gets to keep my garbage. Obviously a little posthumous humor.
Holy shit!